You may not know this, but tomorrow, January 12th, is typically the day people fall off their New Year's resolution. So we are here to help. Actually, these guys are here to help you stick to your plans of getting healthier and more fit in 2024. Chicago Athletic Clubs have some great ideas for beginners, right, and seasoned athletes alike. So joining me now, Nikki Snow, a CAC instructor. We've got Jennifer Thomas, who is a group fitness instructor. And then on this side, Jason Petrucia, who is also a group fitness instructor, getting everybody moving, getting everybody in shape. So let's start kind of at the beginning, because there are a lot of people that say, I don't know where to begin. So you have these classes, Body Pump.
Absolutely. Yeah. So what we decided to do today was to bring the viewers a few of our most popular CAC formats, including Body Pump. So Body Pump, it is a pre-choreographed weightlifting class. It's from a company called Les Mills, and we use this adjustable barbell system called a Smart Bar. So Jason over here is previewing a couple of the moves from the, he's doing a dead row. And now he's doing a clean and press. So this, it's all built on what's called the rep effect. And the rep effect is where we combine light to moderate resistance and high repetitions to help strengthen the entire body.
And it sounds like you're not gonna really hurt yourself because you're doing lighter weights, but just doing it more often, right? The repetitions are what matter in this.
Yes, absolutely. We have incredible instructors that teach you how to lift. And also, if you're not in Chicago, you can actually do these programs online with a company called Les Mills Plus. So it's an app. So you can actually do this exact workout.
Right.
At home.
And okay, now let's talk about the form here, because I notice he's keeping his back strong.
Yeah, you know
he's not, well, I mean, these are important because people kind of throw weights around and you see it all the time.
Totally.
In the gym, and you think, you know what, you are not doing yourself any favors here.
Absolutely, exactly. So yeah, Jason, he's doing an incredible job keeping his spine in alignment by tucking the chin, keeping the shoulder blades back. He's got that great retraction between the shoulder blades. Now he's gonna switch it up and hit us with a preacher curl. Yeah, still engaging his core and lighting up those biceps.
Right, yeah, yeah, we see those bulging. All right. Now, should we move on to hardcore?
Yeah, totally. So Jennifer over here, she is, we always want to make sure that we are strengthening the body as a whole. So focusing on different planes of the core. So right now she's hitting her frontal plane with the core, doing some scissor kicks. And you know she can dial it up by extending the legs and flexing her quads, really focusing on keeping her lower back drawn in and breathing deep.
Right, and you want to kind of press that into the mat there, right? The core is so important, really, at so many different ages, especially as people age, because it has to do with balance, right?
Absolutely.
And falls are just a major form of, you know, older people getting hurt.
So in these types of core classes, we combine what's called functional strength. So functional strength with a focus on the core, and the core meaning everything from your shoulders, from your chest, your abdominals, your obliques, your back, and your glutes and hips. So really, we do twisting, we do isolation, and that helps with injury prevention.
Yeah. And when you think about this, all she needs is a mat. Or you could just lie on your carpet if you want to, right? I mean, this is something you could really, really do at home. And it clearly has paid off, because you look like a million bucks, girlfriend.
Heck yeah. Yeah.
All right, now let's talk about the body attack. This scares me a little bit.
Oh my gosh, yes. This is my jam.
All right.
So body attack. It is a sports-inspired workout that's accessible from the everyday athlete to the weekend warrior. And everybody's an athlete. You know, it's like everybody's a dancer.
Oh, yeah.
But it's about teaching people how to use the dynamics of speed, agility, balance, and power. And we definitely move the body all over the room. So, yeah, I can show you
a couple. So this is not for the newbie. This is
definitely.
Really? A newbie can do this? Okay.
I have people of all ages taking the class.
So, all right, bring it on.
Yeah, so if we start, we can do like a lateral shuffle, so working on some agility, and then taking it to a lat run, focusing on some speed, and then a drop squat to work on some strength. Okay. Also, we do components of balance, so let's say like a lunge into a deadlift, so we slow things down.
And again, those lunges, you have to be really important, right, where your leg is. Talk about the positioning of the body when you're doing some of this fast movement.
Yeah, definitely, because you always want to make sure body is proper before we start to add speed. So for this lunge, I'm going to make sure my feet are hip distance. We're going to take a long step back, get the kneecap right over the ankle, and then this chest stacked over the hips, engaging the core. So everything here is solid like a rock. And then once you connect to that midline, then you can do all the fancy stuff then I'm gonna stay tight. I can jump with the lunge. I can step with the lunge.
And you can look like them, okay? Yeah. Right? Like, what better? Don't give up tomorrow. Thank you. You can check on social media for more information, or you can visit ChicagoAthleticClubs.com. They have so many across the area. I'm sure you can find one near you. For more information, go to WGNTV.com/midday.